Yo, what's up? Playing two worlds, exploring the uncharted areas. Not really too concerned with messing with these mobs as far as it goes. More concerned with finding the areas I haven't seen yet. Come on, get out of my way. Try to go up this hill, but I gotta kinda do this. Okay, did that. Let's see, getting close to getting this uncharted area to be on my map. Let's see, where is that? I just seen it a second. There it is. Okay, so that's an area I'm gonna have to go up there to get. I don't like the way that. There we go. Yeah, I'm gonna have to go up there to get it. So now I'm going backtracking, trying to get to the point where I need to be. Yeah, be careful going down that way. So I don't want to fall down the hill or whatever. I know there's some area that there's going to be some dungeons or something. Pretty sure that's going to be that whole section right here now. There's that. I just got to get this little bit right here. Got all that section explored now. Gonna take my teleport and try to get that. Go to that one. That's a giant hill, so I don't know if I can fully go over there or not. Doesn't look like I can unless there's another path somewhere. Hey, look at that. Bandits. Kind of a really secluded place for y'alls to be. Last thing I expected was to find some bandits out here. Of course, also, I kind of did expect it to at the same time, but considering it's a free room. Well, it looks like all the time I have for now, so like, subscribe, comment, and if you haven't, why not? If you wish to support the channel, there's multiple ways you can do that as well. So, until next time.